Hello, Cold and Solder here with another tutorial. This time we'll be unlocking the Rigol DS1054Z to get all the advanced features, such as more bandwidth and memory. First thing we need to do is check the installed firmware version. It is located under Utility, System, System Info. If it is anything lower than 0.4.4, we need to update to the newest version. While in this menu, we should also note down the serial number of our scope. The most recent firmware can be downloaded from this site. After downloading and unpacking, we need to move the .gel file onto a FAT32 formatted pen drive. When we plug the pen drive into our oscilloscope, the update is automatically detected. All we need to do now is press OK. Installing the firmware takes around 2 minutes. After restarting the scope, we can see that the newest version has been installed. Now we need to visit this site and fill in the serial number and upgrade options. The correct are DSER, unlocking everything except the 500 microvolts that is not supported by the hardware. After clicking on Generate, we get the key we need. Now we input it under Utility, Options, Setup. After finishing, we confirm with Apply. We can check all the options have been enabled. The scope now reports under System Information as DS1104Z. Thank you for watching, hope you find the tutorial useful and see you next time!